vado. Wow, we almost finished the second lap. I'm not wrecking it this time. I'm improving it. Yeah, that's it. Well, I was riding a decent line. I don't like the lines. The lines don't feel that accurate. It's a waste of perfection. Let's improve this line again. Oh, that was nice. That was toy. I threw my back into that one. That's how I'm doing. Yeah, but I really pulled away. Said I'm starting to erase my lines. I can see them in my head. The lines. Yeah, I screwed that one up again. Last time I was so tight. I was tiger tight. But I got this. Oh, screwed up a little, but I got this. Look at the distance. Before we were like neck and neck. Race, right? No, race to your four. Here again. Maybe too soon. love tapping the group. I thought it was just like one block, like a whole bunch of blocks that break up the sign. Oh, someone had some contact. That was dumb, that was dumb. Yeah, that was dumb. Be afraid to reach your lines. I'm too afraid. I gotta get a feel of the force. So look how fast they're coming. I don't know. I'm glad there's a turn here. They were just coming fast. Like they're gonna overtake them. We had overtaking speed. Yes. I'm glad that was it. Oh, I'm stretching. That feels good. Oh man, I don't know what to do with my life. I just want everything to go back to the way it was before this whole outbreak, this epidemic, or this pandemic. Stay close. gonna overtake me. I did something stupid. When I slide, I always slide into the turn. And like within like probably a millisecond, I turn away from the turn. I try to keep forward momentum. And this time, and in that time, I didn't turn away from the turn. I slid. You know, you kind of slide into the turn, slide away from the turn. You know, that's how you keep your slide going. That forward momentum. I didn't do that that time. I just, yeah, my wheels are kind of going back and forth, left, right, left, right. That's kind of how you keep that momentum. Me, being the idiot that I am, I just kept sliding into the turn and I lost all the momentum. I just feel like, let me try something different. Let me see if that'll do any better. And no, it didn't do any better at all. It made things a lot worse. Not I mean, I still won.
What an amazing finish! I'm speechless.
It wouldn't have been as good. I'm not going up any further than 30? I thought you go up higher, like, just keep going until you're like...
You've been invited to compete in the final challenge event of the season.
Don't start ignoring your driver rep now.
My driver's rep ain't going nowhere. I hate when this thing starts. No, I just tried using this car last time and nah. What other cars? Classic. Take a look. What a modern. Let's take this one out. It's like a half truck, half Indy car, I think. I like that one. I don't think that's it, though.
You raced a clean line last one.
There's a few of them that kind of look beat. Yeah, this is it. They kind of have that beefy back look and the Indy type front look or rally type front look. I think I can make, yeah, I can make this work. That Mustang, leave that Ford Mustang alone. Tight. I almost lost control. I was looking down. Something moving in the corner of my eye, and I forgot to. I'm kind of crazy, so I'm always something moving in the corner of my eye. Okay. I think on a belt swim, it says the Troxler effect. The jury gives optical illusions in your peripheral vision. That sucks. I hope I'm not that crazy. I am pretty crazy. I feel like I'm losing control. Crap, no, I'm so good. I'm not good anymore. I'm coming for you, Simba. I'm gonna have to do a hard break. so I'm gonna have to, you know, lose all forward momentum. Keep it, yes! Keep going! I'm still screwing it up. Everything looks clean up ahead. It's very clean. Very clean. And there we go some more. Nice little kind of thing. Comfortable at all. We're almost done. Looks like it looks pretty clean at the end. But you wrong. I was wrong. I made it dirty. I sullied it. I adulterated it. It's a Deltree. Deltree, I slut shamed this road. I still gotten first though. Slut shamed the road, man. That's actually pretty cool, the seats in the middle. I'm sorry. Allergies. I hope. I so hope it's allergies. I don't want no. I don't want to die. Love this car, man. So small and speedy. Beefy in the back. Fuck. Mullets of cars. Truck in the back. Car in the front. Car in the back, business in the front, man. Oh. Now this red. It's pretty cool though, the way games physics work. I can actually tell the difference between a wet ground, wet pavement and icy pavement. It's freaking awesome. That's physics, man. When you get your game physics like that, you can't go wrong. You could, but on paper you shouldn't. Come on, mullet, let's go. If I'm in first, this game is very, very, very generous. Yep, I figured that. I'm in third. Game is generous. Game is game! Like, screw this, I'm going the other way. Front bumper is gone. Got babies to go. I don't have any more for me. Gotta use weapon's kind of scaring me. Oh, said go 30 miles an hour and I'm going 70. Whoa, almost ate that. Almost ate that now for seconds. Up somebody's bumper. Ah, it's in the way. Get away from me. I'm still in third. If I could finish in third, I wouldn't even be mad, bro. I wouldn't have any energy. Front of my car, yep. Let's get a hard break. Oh, screw it. I gotta go back further. Right here. Please, please, please. Whew. After I only got one, I'm gonna save it for you. Just in case. So far, so good. Third place, please. I don't mind. Yes. I don't mind third place. Last race, I hope so. No, it is not the last race. How's that Mustang doing? Seriously, I tried using that Mustang and I did not like it. He's gone. I wonder if I can catch up to him. I doubt it. See you later, guys. Yeah, here's good. Tight in there, I couldn't see. Snow Village. Oh boy. I got an itch on my back.